cross.
And I was moved to my knees.